I'm getting ready to install my cam and my timing set, and I'm using a Rollmaster adjustable timing set with an eyewash chain. So on this timing set, it's important to match up your keyway, whatever number you have, in my case zero, because the cam's got the proper amount of advanced ground into it. But whether it's plus two, minus two, plus four, minus four, etc., whatever slot you use for the keyway, you're going to want to use that number as your dot now. So I've got this with zero, with number one at top dead center, and the keyway pointing in the 130 position. I've got it on the zero slot with the zero straight up. So that's what I want to align my top timing gear dot with when I get the cam installed and the gear bolted on.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back.